This is about the 24-hour die-off from another 9 highs, also just a few feet away from the original die-off pictures. I swept this all clean 2 days ago, about 48 hours ago.